Hi guys, it's Aji. So for today's video, we are going to be swatching all of Focolure's shades of their new Velvet Lipstick launch. So if you want to see how these would look like, then just keep watching. So these ones are the Super Velvet. These are the newest Velvet lipsticks of Focolure. This is the latest lipstick that they've launched with as of filming. And so, yeah, they have 24 shades. They sent me all of them. To clarify, this is PR. One thing though is that this is 24 lipsticks and my lips can only take so much. There is probably going to be a lot of staining for this video. And so I decided that the product details, the lip swatch, waterproof testing, smudge proof testing, and my overall review will be in a separate video. I'm going to upload that probably a few days after this upload, so just keep an eye out for it. But for this video, it's going to be completely just lip swatches of this lipstick, because I assume that would take a very, very long time. So yeah, without further ado, let's start with the swatching. So the construction outside kind of stopped a bit, so now I can talk. But There's gonna be a few more stains in this video. I tried covering it up with foundation. It kind of worked, kind of did not. I still have like really bad reddish orangish stains on the sides of my lips. I only have like 7 more shades to go, so if you see more stains, just like please close your eyes. Okay guys, that's it for the complete swatches of these super velvet lipsticks from Focal Lure. I would advise that you wait for the video, for the complete video, so you can hear what I have to say about specific colors, how they feel. But from the get-go, in general, I do like these. These are really good. They're very similar in formulation to their Velvet Lip Glaze, but I will go into a better, more detailed explanation in another video. So yeah, that's the complete swatches. If you like this video, make sure to give it a thumbs up, and if you like me, make sure to follow me on all of my social medias. And if you want to keep seeing content like this, then consider subscribing to my channel. Comment down below what color you think looked best on me or what color you would buy. And I'll see you guys in my next video, where I'll be explaining how they feel. I'll give you guys more color combinations and such. So yeah, I'll see you guys there. Bye!